activated by nerve impulses from the wrist muscles.
Like this?
Oh, thank you.
If you want an accessory that will aid you in making your point clear to assailants, look no further than the wrist dart gun, as famously utilized by 007 during the Moonraker affair. This dart gun is perfect for use when you require the element of surprise if you find yourself at barrel's end. The device is designed to be fired in response to specific nerve and muscle configurations in the wearer's wrist, making the target regret asking you to put your hands up. Of course, if you ask, how can a dart gun be effective against an enemy? Firstly, shame on you for asking. Secondly, the dart gun comes with two types of ammunition stock. There's the steel-tipped armor-piercing rounds, which can be fired at high velocity and even can be fired in extreme G-forces. However, if you wish to ensure that your target never gets up, there's also a set of darts with poison tips, making these the sort of darts the type you don't get overzealous with at your local pub.
Right. On your way.
Very novel, Kieran. We must get them in the stores for Christmas.